Brain? Brain, I've been caught by Dr. Claw. They've locked me in a cage in the boiler room. They have the stolen jewels. You've got to get Uncle Gadget down here somehow. There's a secret passage at the back of the boat. Here's what you do.
Let's see now. Where were you when the lights went out?
Right here.
And where were you?
Here.
We were all here.
Just as I suspected. A remarkable recovery shows what an alert mind can do.
The submarine is in sight. Our rendezvous with the mad submarine will happen shortly. Once the jewels are safely aboard, we will have to get rid of excess baggage. First, the crew.
Go, go, Magna Glass! Go, go, Magna Glass! Whoa, yeah!
Quickly, it's time to lighten our load. Get rid of the crew and our unexpected guest.
It will be a pleasure, I'm sure.
You'll never get away with this!
Save your breath, Gadget. You'll need it. Now, Inspector Gadget, you can swim.
Brain, we've got to save Uncle Gadget.
Go, go, Gadget Aqualung!
No, no!
Ow! Brain, the ropes!
Ow, 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 yeah!
Quick, I have to call Chief Quimby!
Congratulations, Gadget. I don't know how you did it, but you did.
That makes two of us, Chief. Penny, what are you doing here?
Well, we were...
Never mind. Chief Quimby brought you around to see your old uncle in action. Well, I hope you weren't disappointed.
Oh, no, Uncle. I wasn't disappointed. You are wonderful.
Thanks, Penny. Take it away, Chief.
We've got the jewels, and the mad agents have been arrested. But unfortunately, we didn't find Dr. Claw.
You want a day, Gadget, but I'll be back.